Hey internet, so I'm about to reach 120 thieving, so I got 16k left. It'll be done pretty soon. So I'm just pickpocketing Crux equal Knight. My setup is Light Form. I've got Grace of the Owls with the enchantment, so I got unlimited skilling prayer, so this never drains. I'm using Crystal Mask for increased chance of pickpocketing, success rate rather. I've got a seed bag to hold my seeds, and yep, that's really the setup. My gear is Master Camouflage outfit, Luck of the Wolves, Quiver's there, I don't know why it's there, just for teleport. And the aura, that's essential, adds another 15% success rate. So there we go, 120 thieving. Cool. So let us get our cape. Actually, can we go to thieving? Is it thieving guild? No, it's the Rogue's Den, I believe. Game. All right. Cool. Game is Grotto. Man, how do I get to it again? Game is Grotto? What's that one? Fist of Guffix. Clan Wars. How do I get to it again? I am totally lost. I might have to cut that spit out. Oh wow, it's an adventure. Tis an adventure. I know it's somewhere in Falador, like Tavaleri. It used to be in the game as Nicholas. Ah, yeah, I remember. They should really have that in the Master Camouflage teleport. Oh, wait, is it this one? No, it's not a cave, it's a... it's like a trap door or something. Think here? Maybe? I don't know. It has been years since I did Rogue's Den. Ah, it is. Okay. Cool. So I'm just gonna buy... what do you sell? Neat. I don't need to go through a chat process, so I will buy one, please. And I'll buy another one. Actually, I'll buy three. So, it looks... that's not helpful. Wardrobe. That looks neat. That's cool. Is there another window? Nope, okay. Well, I'm gonna put 2 in my bank and 1 in my magic cape rack. Alrighty. It adds to bank space, I know, but it's fine. I guess I'm a hoarder for skill capes. And don't mind the random mess that's there, it's just like my presets, so it kind of just gets dumped in wherever. Yeah. And I'll take one to the magic cape rack. Can I? Yeah, we'll just teleport there. That's cool, cool. Will I get 200 mil? Maybe not now. Because that's like 96 hours of thieving. My next goal is divination, as I've said before. And yeah, so once I get 120 divination, we'll see how that goes. I don't have any plans beyond that. Maybe mining? 120 mining would be cool. So these are my two next... the next two skills I'm focusing on, and then side project is prayer. After that, who knows? But it really depends when they're gonna drop necromancy. I don't know how they're gonna train that. Yeah, my cape collection, it's not really complete. Kinda gave up on it. Alright. So, thanks for watching. Hope you had a great day. Be sure to like, subscribe, share with your friends, ring the bell, turn on all notifications. Leave a comment below. What skills you're training to 99, 120, 200 mil. Where do you train thieving? Alright. Until next time, see ya.